The United Nations says it is watching the security situation in Afghanistan hour by hour, but is not removing workers as Taliban militants seize more territory. In Thailand, police in Bangkok fired tear gas and rubber bullets at protesters who ignored a ban on gatherings to demand the resignation of the prime minister. In China, at least 21 people died and 4 others are missing after heavy rains caused flooding and landslides. And in northern Turkey, officials say more than 30 people have now been killed in severe flooding and mudslides.